So I just set up my Windows 11 a few weeks ago, and this is the Insider Preview. Now, that was awesome until it updated today, and down here in the bottom corner, it had some text that was saying that this is an Insider Preview build, and that looked like it was just going to stay there forever until it finally upgraded to a new version that didn't need that text anymore. I didn't know how to get rid of it. I tried going into the registry, and that just didn't work. Then I found this really awesome little program. It's a universal watermark disabler that has worked since 2015 on all the different versions of Windows. So I downloaded that. I just went to this website, winarrow.com/download-universal-watermark-disabler. And I downloaded this little tiny thing right here. So I went to download, and then I just renamed this zip file. It was just a UWD. Then I extracted it, and over here, I just double-clicked this, and there we go. It was very easy. It just showed all the text that was right there, and it said that it was not installed, but now it is installed. I clicked on the little button that said install, which then changed to uninstall, and that was it. I think it automatically logged me out and logged me back in, and within about a minute, it completely fixed the problem. That's really nice, because nobody likes that text there. That's just distracting. So that should be it. Good luck, and I'll see you soon.